Are you still kind of hassled on the streets about Danielle's departure?
Not as much. Luckily, it's reduced a little bit. But people still do ask me, and I suppose it's nice that people care.
And did you see the shrine that fans left outside the studio?
No! Someone said this to me about 5 minutes ago, and I hadn't even heard anything about it. But you know, 1 year anniversary, it's nice. I wonder what they'll do for the 1 year anniversary deck.
Maybe you could come back.
Maybe. I'll just appear in the back of shots.
Have you watched EastEnders since you left?
I have, yeah. I didn't for a bit. I quite enjoyed not watching it, but I'm back in now. When I knew Joel was coming in, Danielle's dad, I started watching it again and all that stuff. I mean, I love watching Samantha Janis and Larry's back now. I love it. They're such amazing actors. And all Lacey's storylines that she's got coming up. I think it's going to be a really good year.
What are you working on at the moment? What are your plans?
I'm not doing anything at the moment. I'm going on holiday tomorrow. So that's at the forefront of my mind. I've got a couple of things which I'm waiting to find out about. So we'll see.